Hold your head as high as you can, high enough to see who you are, little man. Life sometimes is cold and cruel, maybe no one else will tell you, so remember that you are black gold, black gold.
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
Happy Black History Month, Jax. Welcome back to another edition of Jax TV. I'm Kemi.
And I'm Rama. If you have any questions or information you'd like aired, email nwjaxtv@gmail.com and make sure to follow us on Instagram at nwjaxtv.
In honor of Black History Month, we will have facts and features each day commemorating the month. Before we begin our show, let's check out our fact for today.
Welcome to Black History Month.
In 1851, black abolitionists invaded a Boston courtroom and rescued a fugitive slave. Sadrak Minkins had escaped slavery and went north to Boston where he was working as a waiter. He was the first person detained under the 1850 Fugitive Slave Law and was represented in court by attorney Robert Morris. Morris was accused of allowing the rescuers into the courtroom and charged with treason, but he was acquitted. In 1957, the Southern Christian Leadership Conference held its second meeting in New Orleans. Here, they named Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. president of the newly founded organization. The SCLC functions as an important civil rights organization with an emphasis on direct action. In 1968, Henry Lewis became the first black American to lead a symphony orchestra. As a conductor, he was devoted to outreach in working class neighborhoods, determined to break the elitist illusion of classical music.
In continuation of Northwest Black History Month celebration, there will be a hip-hop pop-up in the Media Center this Friday.
Come see the Core Cluster concert tomorrow at 7 p.m. in the auditorium. Juniors and seniors, today is the day. From 2:45 to 4:15, enjoy playing classic games like Uno, Monopoly, Jenga, and so much more.
Food trucks such as the Backyard Bob and Tacos Barrachos will be available as well outside the auditorium. Come out and have a great day with your junior senior peers. We'll be right back.
The Department of Education requires that all public schools survey students about school climate as a part of our accountability system.
The purpose for this survey is to gain valuable information about the quality and character of the learning environment in all public schools in order to promote a climate that supports student learning.
Northwest students in grades 9 to 11 will be taking the test on March 20th through March 31st and will ask questions relating to student engagement, interactions with adults and other students, the school environment, including bullying and safety.
This test will not ask questions about students' personal experiences and will not ask students for information that might violate their privacy.
Today is the dining night at Noodles & Company in Kentlands.
Support the PTSA by ordering from Noodles & Company today from 4 to 8 p.m.
Show the flyer on Mention Northwest to your cashier or the fundraiser code GIVING25 when ordering online or through the app.
Noodles & Company will donate 25% back to the PTSA. Thanks for the support.
Make sure to save the date, March 11th. There will be a prom dress giveaway at Cedar Brook starting at 12, ending at 4 p.m.
And with that, we've reached the end of our show for today. I've been Kemi.
And I've been Rama. Thanks for watching and have a good rest of your day.